I hate the Sekiro sort of thing where it decreases your associates' pay even though you're the one that's being stupid sometimes. You actually most of the time it's usually the CEO's fault that they die. Does it make sense?
Wait, I get less pay because you die once?
Yeah.